I'm sure you've seen the video by now. That viral video shows the house beside the breached Rapidad Dam near Mankato collapsing into the Blue Earth River. Most of the home washed into the floodwaters before 9:30 Tuesday night. Blue Earth County officials say they are monitoring for downstream impacts from the debris. The family who runs the nearby dam store and a cafe own the home. The dam suffered a side breach Monday, which sent water rushing over the west side of the dam.